Okay, guys. My name is Nati. I'm working for a company called My Panoramic.
Sure.
So we're just gonna write a quick article about your guys.
So my name is Aaron.
Okay, nice to meet you guys. Okay, so tell me guys, in your experiences of being young DJs, like what can you share with upcoming DJs who have the passion of starting their DJ career at a very young age like your guys?
From our side, I'd say for people, right? People live in a world where it's controlled. You're told what to do, you're told to go from point A to B, right? And a lot of people think that you have to take baby steps to everything. Yes, there is baby steps to everything, but what's stopping you from going from to the top? You understand? Why go through so many channels and so many places just to get to where you want to be? Because a lot of people tell you you don't believe it, you won't make it, you understand? Because they've got a limited mindset, you know? But once you believe that you can make it to the street to the top, bruh.
And the trick is like, never give up. Like, just whatever you do, if you keep practicing, you always gonna get better at it. Like every champion was once a beginner.
Yeah.
So like the more you practice, the more.
So you need to obviously focus on what you do and give it
all your best.
Okay.
Feel it in your heart.
Okay, guys, thanks for your performance.
You know,
yes.
It was a pleasure.
Sure.
Thanks.